Namaskar ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. And as per the title, you know that we have the special product to unbox today. So here is our iPad Pro 11 inch 128 GB. So without wasting time, let's open the box and let's see what's included in this thing. So here is our main unit. This is iPad Pro. I ordered it in space gray color. Let's keep it aside and let's see what all things are there. So what is designed by Apple in California, badging here. Here you'll get some documentation regarding this Apple iPad Pro. Okay, then here is your 20 watts charging adapter and this is Type-C charging cable. So thank God Apple included this in in the box. And except this, there's nothing. So let's unwrap this. The moment, here is our iPad. I think I cannot give you the honest review right now because I haven't used it till now or any iPad device, and I'm new to this iPad ecosystem. So what I'll do, just go through the specifications of the device. First of all, this 11 inch display comes with there's liquid retina display, and I think it comes with the ProMotion technology, which is 120 hertz display. So basically this is a IPS panel, and its bigger sibling, that is 12.9 inch iPad Pro, comes with a backlit LED display. That's not a truly OLED or AMOLED display, but that is also a LCD panel with the LED backlit. And I think, as I read the news, that in coming year, the coming generation of this 11 inch will also get the backlit LED display. So all in all, it is good. I saw the reviews. It's dope. Now second, as the name suggests, that it comes with an M1 chip. The M1 chip basically comes in MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, and Mac also. So that is their newest generation processor, which comes with 8-core CPU and 8-core GPU. Now, talking about the storage space, this specific device has 128 GB, and now this comes with different configurations like 128 GB, 256 GB, 512 GB, 1 TB, and 2 TB. So as per my knowledge, 128 GB, 256 and 512 GB comes with a 8 GB RAM, and or 512 GB, 1 TB and 2 TB comes with a 16 GB RAM. You can always check on their Apple's website to confirm this, but as per my knowledge, this is the configuration. So here, if we look at the back side of this device, we can see the camera unit here. So I'm not sure what is the specification of this camera, but I think it comes with a LiDAR technology, that's their radar or something else. Okay, now here you can see, I think these are the speaker grills here and also at the bottom also. Here is your Type-C charging port. Then at the side of this, if you see this, this is for your Apple Pencil. This is wireless charger. You just have to plug Apple Pencil there, it will get automatically charged and it will stick. I think it's magnetic. Now I have ordered this iPad from the Apple's official website. So what they provide you, that this is complimentary engraving you can add, like whatever name you have to add, you can get it engraved here. So here on the side, you can get volume rocker buttons, volume up and volume down. At the top, you'll get power on button, and at the top of the display, or you can say bezel, here is your front camera, selfie camera. and I'm not sure where is the face sensors here. Okay, now talking about the dimensions, I feel this is perfect for the size, and it's, man, it's very thin. I think it's 5.9 mm something, which is very thin, and it's also light. So it weighs around 470 grams something. So this was all short and sweet hardware description, hardware configuration I told you. You can go on Apple's website and check out there. And by the way, this is not the sponsored video. I bought it for myself. And these things come in box. That's it, your main unit, charging adapter, type C cable, and your manuals. So that's it. So guys, what I'll do, I'll set up the device, I'll use it for some days, and after that we can see this in another review video, because I'm also new to the ecosystem. So I'll first try and use it, and then I'll give you the review for this product. Now let's meet in another video. Till then, bye bye.